Okay, I guess we can do stocks. You know, with the Bush and the Clinton and the Obama wars going on, why don't we focus in? This is surprising. This is amazing to me that the stocks of Sonic Burgers, McDonald's, all those places, you know, that have the fast food are up 300%. Yeah, your portfolio is 50% stocks. So, you know, while you're looking at the Bush and the Obama and the Clinton wars and whatever else wars, will she, will he, did she say that, did he do that, look at what the American people are investing their money in. The Sonic, the McDonald's, the Arby's, the whatever. Anything that has greasy food, fry food, just a mess. Sandwiches that will give you instant heart palpitations. Up 300%, 325%, 100%, 350%, 400%. This is weird, you know?